Hello everybody, how to sort a list of dictionaries based on a dictionary value. So if you've got a dictionary with something like car, price, you may want to sort all of your dictionaries in a list based upon, for instance, the price of the car. So I've got this little example here, and what we are going to do is we are going to sort it. So first thing we need to do is create a variable which will be called new list, and then what we're going to do is we are going to use sorted. Now this is where sometimes the confusion could arise, because you're thinking about dictionaries but really the object type is a list. So because it's a list, you can use sorted, and typically you would just normally sort ascending or descending, but there's other options. So what we're going to do here is pass the name of the list. Note that it's a list, forget about dictionaries for the time being. Then we've got an option which is key, and we can say key equals, and then that is, here we see, return a new list containing all items from the iterable in ascending order. A custom key function can be supplied to customize the sort order, and the reverse flag can be set to request the result in descending order. So we're not worried about the reverse right now. What we're concerned with is the custom key function. And for that, we're going to use Lambda. So what we're going to say here is Lambda. Make sure you spell it with, I often leave out the B, which is not good because it doesn't work. So what I'm going to say is D is just going to be the iterable, and then I'm going to say D, and then we're going to say, sorry, D is the first thing we put in, then D, where D is actually the price. So what we're saying is pass this to it in place of D. So put a comma there, and then we could we could say reverse equals true. Let's do that just for fun, because we can take that out at the end, it doesn't matter. So key, that's the kind of the thing that you may not always use, and I say you might just use key equals, I don't know what the other options are, but this is the important part. This is the custom function. So we're going to say substitute the price in here as the key, and then sort it based upon the price. So you can see 600, 890, 910, 290. So when we run it, nothing, because I've not printed it. So if we do print new list, and that's not very pretty, but you can see we've got Honda at 910 is first. Then we've got Fiat 890, Ford 600, BMW 300, and Skoda 290. So that's sorted them in descending order. So if we take out the reverse equals true, and there we go, starting from the cheapest up to the most expensive. So that was the aim of this task, but also what you might want to do is you might just want to list the cars rather than the dictionary. So all you need to do, instead of printing the list, you can just say for I in new list print I, this is the important part, dot get. You need to use get, because if you use the sort of the other method of square brackets, you'll get an error if you get none. So then we say, and then we just put in car, run that, and it should give us a list of cars sorted by price. There we go. So Skoda, this might not represent real life car values, but here we go. So Skoda is 290, BMW 300, then we go Ford, which was 600, Fiat 890, and Honda 910. So there you go. So what we've done is we've sorted a list based upon the price value inside of the dictionaries. So it's a list of dictionaries. We sort it by the price of the car inside the dictionary. And then at the end, we just want to print the actual name of the car. So we just do i.get. So return the value for key if the key in the dictionary else default. So you could actually set a default there as well. You could just put zero or something like that. So yeah, good. Hopefully this has answered a question. And just, you may see many examples on Stack Overflow where people are creating functions and using ordered dict and lots of kind of elaborate solutions. Really, it's just this one liner, and all you really need to remember is you pass the list into sorted, you're sorting a list, and really this is the important part: key equals lambda, and lambda is just like a temporary function, and then you're substituting like a temporary placeholder with the price. So you're just saying, instead of just using what you would have used, use price to sort it by. So price from here, use that as your sort criteria. And then at the end, we just printed based on car. So again, we didn't have to put car. We could have put price in there, and you just got a list of prices. There you go, 290, 300, 600. So how to sort a list of dictionaries based on a dictionary value. Hopefully this has been useful. Even if it's not useful to you now, you might at least remember it and come back to it one day if you need it. So you'll probably see lots of examples where people are doing this based on a large dictionary. But often you'll have a list of dictionaries, and this is where this will be useful to you. So thanks for watching. Catch you in the next video.